Ah! So much of a video, but between the wood, it's some of it's that I cut is piled up on the split stuff up to the slab wood, and what I have over there, nearly half a cord. That's about what that Echo 590 can do on a tank of fuel, is half a cord. And then a lot of that's covered in dirt, so I forgot my brush or broom to clean that dirt off. I could be not lazy and flip the logs over and cut that way, but still, I'm going to have to go through the dirt eventually, so. And I don't have my file with me, which I forgot, so. That'll teach me to be prepared, and I dulled the chain when it came off, so. Till next time, folks, take care, get out there and do something. Well, yeah, all these cut pieces here, I have to stack up, and I'd be probably close to half a cord, definitely over a face cord. I think something is broken on my Echo. The chain lost all tension, it was nice and tight. And now, look at that flex. think something broke. I don't think it should be flexing that much. Because I could flex it using my thumb. I don't think it should flex like that. But yeah, I can close the gap entirely right here, so I think something's broke.